News of the attack on the aircraft carrier had reached Moscow. And according to his private secretary, Churchill's face was grim when he received the first progress report on Operation Pedestal.
Pedestal according to plan, except that Eagle was sunk by U-boat south of Balearic Islands. Tomorrow, Wednesday, is the crucial day.